Hello all, welcome back to Emirati Boy. In today's video, we'll be looking at a common problem that most VLC media player users find themselves in while trying to convert a video from one format to another. Before getting onto the video, if you're watching my videos for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit that bell icon if you wish to receive notifications as and when I upload new video contents. Describing this problem, let's get right into it and show a demo of how and why this error occurs. For this purpose, I have an MOV video file over here. Let's watch it once to ensure that both the video and audio encodings are perfect and good to use. What we have over here is the noise of wind howling over the microphone, which for the purpose of the demo should do perfectly well. Now let's try and convert the video into MP4 format using VLC Media Player. Let's skip through the conversion process, and if anyone's interested in knowing how to convert a video format properly, please do watch my earlier video, the link of which will be in the description. As you have found your way into my video, I'm assuming that most of you will have seen this error dialog box. So for getting into the solution proper, let's close the dialog box and not worry about this for now. Now if I go and check out the converted video, I'll find that the audio has not been properly encoded or is just missing altogether. Now before we try converting it again, let's open up the video in VLC Media Player and check for its codec information. For that, open up the media option in the menu bar and then open file and then browse for the video that you wish to convert. Now open up the codec information menu by tapping on tools in the menu bar. In the codec information menu, you'll find two streams, the video stream and the audio stream. As the video encoding happens perfectly, what we have to worry about is the audio stream. While in the codec information menu, note down the codec format of the audio stream, minus mpeg 4AAC. Also note down the channel, the sample rate, and the bits per sample of the audio stream. Now after closing the codec information menu, let's try converting the video file with both the video and audio streams intact. After adding the video file and setting the format that you want to convert into, click on the wrench menu that appears right beside the profile bar, which says Edit Selected Profile. Once the Profile Edition menu opens up, go to the Audio Codec options in the menu bar. Under the Audio Codec menu, if the option which says Keep Original Audio Track is checked, uncheck it. After that, under the Encoding Parameters menu, select the codec format that you noted down earlier. The bitrate value determines the quality level of your audio. There are certain standard bitrate values which may be enumerated as 128 kb per second for lowest quality, 192 kb per second for medium quality, 256 kb per second for high quality, and 320 kb per second for the highest quality. After setting the bitrate value, select the sample rate that you noted down earlier from the drop-down menu. After clicking on Save, select a destination folder. Also, don't forget to change the file format. After setting the destination, start the conversion. Now let's open up the converted video and check if the audio has been properly encoded. If you liked this video, if this video helped you solve your problem, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, feel free to share your thoughts in the comment box below.